Today we will learn more about the rainy season. But before that, let's revise what we have learned about the rainy season in the last class. After summer season comes the rainy season. The rainy season is also known as monsoon. The sky is cloudy. We see gray color clouds in the sky. In the rainy season, we see rains. Sometimes it rains heavily. And sometimes it drizzles. You all love to play and dance in the rain. We also see lightning in the sky. And also hear the sound of thunder. Boom, boom. We see the beautiful and the colorful rainbow in the sky. In the rainy season, the weather is cool and pleasant. We see frogs jumping here and there. We also see earthworms crawling on the ground. The peacock loves the rainy season. It loves to dance in the rainy season. Children, today we will learn what we use in the rainy season and what we like to eat in the rainy season. Children, come on, look on the board. Children, I have drawn some pictures on the board. All these are related to the rainy season. Children, as you know, sometimes it rains continuously in the rainy season. Isn't it, children? And when we go outside, we use umbrellas to protect ourselves from getting wet in the rain. We wear raincoats. Do you wear raincoats when you go outside in the rain? Isn't it? Yes, we wear raincoats to protect our body from getting wet in the rain. We wear gumboots so that our legs and the feet do not get wet in the rain. Children, we like to eat corns in the rainy season. We all like to eat corns, isn't it, children? We also like to eat groundnuts. We also enjoy hot and spicy pakoras, different types of bhajias. the rainy season. Isn't it, children? We all like to eat bhajiyas in the rainy season. Children, again I am repeating what we use in the rainy season and what we like to eat in the rainy season. When we go outside, we use umbrella to protect ourselves from getting wet in the rain. We wear raincoat to protect our body from getting wet in the rain. We wear gumboots so that our legs and feet do not get wet in the rain. We like to eat corns. We like to eat ground nuts.